This method of drawing a perfect cube in two-point perspective was developed by Vladimir London, a Life Drawing Academy tutor. Two axes of the cube's footprint cross with the horizontal line. This line is divided in half. The blue measuring stick is used to check this proportion. Through two lateral points indicated in red go two vanishing lines. They converge in the vanishing point that is located on the horizon outside of the drawing area. A perfect ellipse is inscribed between two vanishing lines, so it touches them in the green points. Two more vanishing lines are pointing into another vanishing point, and also touch the ellipse in green points. Two diagonals of this square cross in the center of the oval. The width of this oval, which is the width of a cube, is used as a measuring guide for the cube's height. At the top, I draw two axes of the cube's top plane. These axes are used to build the rest of the cube. Vertical edges are strictly vertical in drawing. The horizontal lines are following the vanishing angles. Because a circle is inscribed into the cube's footprint, this shape is a square. And because the width of this cube is also its height, it is a perfect cube in a two-point perspective. To learn more about constructive drawing rules, check out the Life Drawing Academy course.
Do you want to know the secrets of drawing realistic figures and portraits from life? Do you want to improve your figurative drawing skills? In Life Drawing Academy, you will discover all you need to know about how to draw human figures and portraits the right way. You will learn the must-know information, including classical canons of human body proportions, proportions of a head and face, how to draw recognizable portraits, how to draw male and female figures, how to draw hands and feet, as well as how to draw draperies and clothed figures and much more. To see if this academy is right for you, check out our free video lessons. You'll find a free video lesson on classical human body proportions, a free lesson on how to draw a female figure from life, a free video on how to draw hands, and a demonstration of different gesture sketching techniques. It only takes two clicks to get your free access. See you after you subscribe.